Hello and welcome you in Taza Khabar with all the latest news headlines. Today's first top news headline, PM Modi to visit Tamil Nadu and Kerala today. Yes, Prime Minister Narendra Modi will visit Tamil Nadu and Kerala today. At around 11:15 a.m., Prime Minister will inaugurate and lay the foundation stones for several key projects and hand over the Arjun main battle tank to the army at Chennai. At around 3:30 p.m., Mr. Modi will lay the foundation stone and dedicate various projects to the nation at Kochi. Second top news headline, second day of the second test match between India and England. Yes, England spinners got rid of Rohit Sharma and Ajinkya Rahane in quick succession to keep their side in the game after the duo had put on 162 runs stand for the fourth wicket. Third top news headline, Mario Draghi sworn in as Prime Minister of Italy. Yes. Mario Draghi has been sworn in as a new Prime Minister of Italy on Saturday after forming a national unity government tasked to help country tackle and recover from COVID-19 pandemic-induced crisis and economic slump. Draghi, a former European Central Bank chief, was appointed officially by Italian President Sergio Mattarella at a ceremony held in the presidential palace in Rome. Fourth top news headline, first phase of budget session ended today. Yes, Lok Sabha was adjourned on Saturday as the first phase of budget session concluded. House would convene on March 8 after recess. The budget session usually is held in two phases. In the first phase, president addresses the two houses as it is the first session of the year. The union budget is also introduced in phase 1. For all the latest news headlines, subscribe the channel Dear Zindagi and press the bell icon to get the latest notifications.